fight of the year, according to the Ring magazine. The construction crew definitely needs to answer some questions. How can someone say that it's men who solve all their problems by force? Although what these guys did is a real miracle. They forget about the handbrake, even in situations like this.